subscribe to our YouTube channel and click on the bell icon for latest updates.
Hello candidates, National Board of Examinations has announced NEET PG result 2020 on January 30. As per the statistics, as many as 1,67,102 candidates applied for NEET PG 2020 exam. Only 1,60,888 candidates appeared for the test, of which 89,549 candidates have qualified the test. Along with the results, the authority has also declared qualifying scores corresponding to the NEET PG cutoff percentile. NEET PG cutoff percentile for general category candidates is 50th percentile, while for general PH candidates and SC, ST, OBC categories, it is 40th and 45th percentile respectively. With 366 qualifying scores, NEET PG cutoff 2020 has increased by 26 marks for general category candidates in comparison to previous year. Whereas the equivalent cutoff marks for reserve and general PH candidates is 319 and 342 marks, which hikes by 24 and 25 marks. Careers 360 brings to you the stepwise procedure on how to download NEET PG result 2020. First of all, go to the official website, that is www.netboard.edu.in, or click on the link provided in the description below. Click on the link Result Declaration of NEET PG 2020 available in the notice board. NEET PG notice will appear on the screen informing that the declaration of result, cutoff scores and other information. Now check the link mentioning click here to view the result of NEET PG 2020. NEET PG result PDF will appear on the screen mentioning the roll number, scores obtained out of 1200, All India rank and qualifying status. Search your roll number by using Ctrl F keys. When your NEET PG result appears on the screen, verify the printed details. Download the result PDF for future references. Only the candidates who have qualified the NEET PG exam can download the scorecard from February 3, 2020 using their application number and password. NEET PG counseling process for All India quota seats will begin from the second week of March by Medical Counseling Committee.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and visit Careers 360 website for more details.